a mineral review.
Are they animals or vegetables? No, no, it isn't so. I'm talking about the minerals. You'll find them high and low. They're in the rocks, they're in the sand. They're found throughout the ground. Those teeny tiny particles, the purest stuff around. Thousands of different minerals, and no two just the same. That's why we have to classify and give each one a name. Identify them all. How hard they are is one way. On a rating scale from 1 to 10, that's doing it the fun way. Talc's the softest, it's a 1. Diamond's 10, topaz is 8. 6 or higher cuts a line across a thick glass plate. Some other traits are crystal shapes, their color and their shine. To others are magnetic force and texture coarse or fine. Rock on Earth is made up of one mineral or more. Calcites found in limestone, rock salt's what halite's for. Some mineral names are tourmaline and gold and fluorite. There's azurite and malachite and quartz, to name a few. There's graphite, and there's hematite, and a limonite, and garnet.
I'm still working on the ending.
Oh, all right, everybody, all aboard.